Ready?
All right, here we go. Round one of Act Two between Conor McGregor and Dustin Poirier. They met for the first time back in 2014. Your thoughts on what Poirier needs to do differently to get his hand raised in the rematch?
Poirier needs to keep his emotions in check. He has to understand that Conor is going to play mind games with him. I thought the mind games took over for Dustin Poirier in fight one. He cannot allow that to happen in fight number two.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Nice, sneaky head kick.
Well, he's been good tonight, but he missed with that one. Watch the former interim lightweight champ, Dustin Poirier, in a good striking flow here tonight, DC. That left hand nearly put his opponent out.
Nearly puts him out, and you can't take many of them. Dustin's so big and physically strong for 155. I can't believe he's gonna fight at featherweight. He looks like he could never have made that weight. He's found his home at lightweight, and you see the damage he can inflict with one strike.
Well, now these strikes are really starting to add up here, DC, against the fence, and really starting to do some damage, I think.
He's doing a ton.
Double leg here, Poirier gets the takedown. Useful. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head, or he's going to get blasted.
Good work from the top here by Poirier.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here. Nice.
So just over 20 total. Best head kicks you'll ever see.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Conor McGregor going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. Oh, beautiful jab there, man. It's like you know what's coming, can't stop it.
I mean, you have to anticipate that jab coming or he will batter and bruise you with that single strike.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though. And that left hook landed on the button. Some of the best kicks in the game that you'll see right there. Ooh! Pinpoint accuracy on that kick.
No windup, no tell, just a brutal kick.
Beautiful. Lands a nice straight punch there. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
What do you follow up a great punch like this with? I'm excited to see what happens.
All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays from that last round.
Unbelievable to see these high-level competitors get in each other's face, tuck their chin, bite down on the mouth guard, and just let it all hang out over the course of 5 minutes.
All right, here we go with our second round now. Conor
ready?
McGregor
ready?
Versus Dustin Poirier.
What a punch.
And that one certainly found the target.
Beautiful body kick.
Nice knee to the midsection there. Checks the leg kick. Oh, he landed that kick to the outside of the lead leg there, DC.
He is chopping up that leg. They say chop down the tree. You beat your opponent by slowing him down first with those nice outside leg kicks.
All right, so 43 total strikes have landed for Dustin Poirier. Well, I gotta think, DC, anytime you're above 50% on the connection rate, you gotta feel pretty good. 53% the accuracy thus far against Conor McGregor. Nice punch by Poirier.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
And they separate. Nice job by Dustin Poirier there. Sticks the target and then moves his head off the center line to avoid the comeback shot.
Head off the center line and watch for the counter with that beautiful straight left that he throws over and over.
Trying to find a home for that right hand. Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything.
that's going to be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low, and now he's got him hurt very badly.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very accurate.
Effective punch there by McGregor. Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss. Under 2 minutes now to go. Kicking down.
Nice double leg, nice finish.
All right, so you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't wanna mess around for too long. Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on the ground.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country. Now into his mount.
Final minute. Oh, wow, that happened quickly as the fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. 10 seconds left. And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. He was looking high, and now he's got him hurt bad. Body kick right there, landed perfect.
Well, I'm not sure the extent to which he has recovered, but we do see the end of the round. DC, talk us through the replay.
Well, he's a tough guy. He's going to make it to the stool. He's going to survive unless you put him completely out of there. Unfortunately, he's in there with a guy that does have that ability.
All right, so after he landed a high number of kicks in the previous round, we'll see if he can keep it going here as our next round gets underway.
He should stay the course. He's so educated with his legs and his feet that he's given his opponent a very difficult time trying to...
Connection right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight moves are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target.
Poirier gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here. 75 total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor. And landing with 59% accuracy against Dustin Poirier. Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall a time in the past that his boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good.
Ooh, big knee.
He hurt him.
Oh, straight right. Strikes by McGregor there.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display.
Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
That left hand.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Yeah, it looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's getting lit up right now, John. Start looking to finish now because...
Oh! Back to the feet! Less than 2 minutes to go in round three. All right, working inside his opponent's guard here.
You cannot sit in these jiu-jitsu guys' guard. And you can't have one arm in, one arm out. Guys will start throwing up legs, chasing triangles.
Poirier's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. All right, well, his hooks have been a big storyline in this one, and there it is again. So just when you thought maybe the opponent had made the requisite adjustments, he gets cracked again.
He gets cracked again, and it does not...
Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done, he's done. What a fight.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Crush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. So there is the UFC featherweight champion getting it done with style points tonight by way of knockout. Very impressive championship performance here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 21 seconds of round number 3. Playing the winner by knockout and...